Someone once said, "Those who prefer sanity and flee from madness are unable to feel true love." As in every love story, this one has a man and a woman as its main characters, although it takes place at a mental institute. Dave and Sarah had been interned for a long time, but their eyes had never met before. Until that day.